This is the Allianz Arena, the home of Bayern Munich. A big welcome to you all from myself, Martin Tyler, and from Alan Smith. Alan. It's Bayern Munich today against Celtic. We've got the Polish goal machine here today, Robert Lewandowski.
Yeah, he's one of the best around. He hasn't got a weakness in his game, really, for me, as a centre-forward, and that spells bad news for those defenders.
One thing to look out for from this team today is the way they try and win the ball back within seconds of losing it.
Yeah, and they don't do it individually. They get backed up by a teammate. They hunt in packs. You've got to do that. You've got to do it with discipline.
Let's have a look now at the Celtic team. I think that back four is really important for them. They've got to be strong and solid, but they've got a bit of protection, haven't they?
They have. They should have more than enough. I mean, they're all good defenders in their own rights, but in front of them, they've got players who are going to be working really hard. Whether they could be a threat on the front foot, we'll wait and see.
I know you've talked, Alan, about your love for the Bernabeu in Madrid, but I must say this is one of my favourite stadiums, the Allianz Arena. You're right in the thick of it. It's a great venue, noise, passion. And for us, great sight lines.
Yeah, no, fantastic. You drive past from the airport, you can see it lit up. I first visited during the World Cup in 2006, and yeah, they did a fantastic job of it.
Towards Lewandowski. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. David Alaba. The return ball. Clever interplay from Bayern Munich. Thiago. Towards Rodriguez. And they've got it away from the danger. Rodric. He saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Coming on strong and looking to play their way through now. Cut off! That's a good save, he got a touch to that. Not a good challenge by the defender. Put away, but not out of harm's way. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack. Scott Sinclair. Vidal. Into the attacking third. Marvellous through ball from Müller. Lewandowski. Now Griffiths. Bayern Munich with plenty of backers to get the victory today. Hummels. David Alaba. Now Brown. Here's Brown. He's coming. Oh, he's through. The flag's up. He's frustrated because he is caught offside. Maybe he made his run a bit too soon.
Manager won't be too happy with that.
Thomas Müller. It's looking good, this move. Robin! Well, they've all gone to the defender to say well done, but I think the guy who had the chance really should have scored.
Well, he had the chance to get his shot away, even though he had to take it quickly. Should have done better.
Now Brown. They could pose some danger now. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Room now out on the wing. That's a wonderful tackle. He's had to tackle there to concede the corner. We can see again the effort on goal from Robin.
Well, it's a chance burn that. Maybe not the best decision he's ever taken.
In goes the corner. Very good distance to the clearance. Putting the opposition under a bit of pressure here, Bayern, with this attack. Just a flick on with the header. They've kept possession. Read the play well to intercept. James Rodriguez. And here's the shot. Got in the way. It was good play until they got that challenge in. A timely challenge. Now Brown. Tom Rogic. Roberts. Here's Brown. Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Thomas Müller. Robert Lewandowski. Simple start for Craig Gordon. Referee has chosen to add on 2 extra minutes. Armstrong. Roberts. Good work, really, to read the... And there is the half-time whistle. 0-0 at the break. And Alan, Robert Lewandowski, what about his first half performance?
Room for improvement, I think you could say, from this lad.
So the referee's happy, and the second half gets underway. Now Brown. Roberts. Rodriguez. Thiago. It goes out wide again. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Here's Roberts, return pass. McGregor. Attacking now. It's a shot now! Well, he tried to place it and could hardly have placed it further from the goal.
I can only think that got a horrible bobble. Yo, that was a shocker.
David Alaba. Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. McGregor. Now Griffiths.
Roberts. Bayern Munich going well with the advantage rule applied. It could have been stopped for a foul.
Bayern playing well now.
He's got his shot off now.
Well, no scraps for the attackers to feed on from the goalkeeper that time. Hung on to the ball well. David Alaba.
And he shoots from long range.
Well, nowhere near. He was a long way out.
Yeah, I think that's a waste to try his luck from there.
Looks like a change for Celtic.
Clever interplay from Bayern Munich.
Cleared away, well away from goal.
Now Brown. Armstrong.
Well, they're in a good position here.
Cheeky, tried the back heel. Didn't quite come off.
Room for the cross. You can't put them in front. That's a good block.
That's a good spot by the defender.
Here's a chance to attack. Sebastian Rudi. Robert Lewandowski.
Robin, he has scored. Well, a certain amount of relief, I think, from the players as well as the fans. A lot of times they've come close. It looked like it was going to be one of those days. But now they lead, eventually, 1-0.
It's a good performance from a very good team, a team that we expected to be better than the opposition. That's the way it's panning out so far.
Yeah, you'd expect them to ease away from the opposition in this match. Can't see any shocks in it, I can't really.
No surprise now, because Bayern Munich are in front. Scott Sinclair. McGregor. Crisp defending there.
He's cut that out well, well read.
Well, if you look at the coaching manual, you don't defend like that. He's got caught too square to his man there. Poor.
Good defensive clearance there.
Armstrong. Celtic looking really to click into the attack.
To bring them level.
Wonderful work from the goalkeeper again from the header.
And he was on his toes, he was very fit. Good stop.
Scoreline unaltered. Bayern free kick in these closing minutes. Celtic with some substitutes warming up, ready to come on. On to Müller. And the verdict on added time is 2 minutes.
So Lewandowski. He just lives and breathes scoring goals. Robert Lewandowski.
Oh, I love watching the big Pole in action. There aren't many that can touch him for his overall game. And he's finishing there, second to none.
Well, it's just a footnote to the match, really. It confirms the win.
Yeah, I think the goal scorer will be pleased. Another one for his tally late on the match here.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0.
Forest.
And there's the last blast on the whistle today.
Pleased to win the match, I guess, because that's what you do whenever you play, but as a friendly game, more than just a result, Alan, for them.
I think so. Take a lot of heart from that, because not only did they win, but they played well along the way.
Well, Robert Lewandowski, one striker, being analysed by another, Alan Smith.
Good performance from him, and I think that was probably the difference between the two teams.